light-skinned mayor of the city. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together and give it up for my man, Jay Sutton! Come on, y'all can do better than that! Woo! What the band ain't, y'all ain't playing no more? Y'all done for the night? Y'all couldn't give me no groove before I came up here. You know what I'm saying? I just like a little bit of groove. We need to wake them up! Storm, that's crazy. Give it up for me, y'all. I just came home, just got out. Give it up for me. Yeah, man. Give it up. Don't be like that. Yeah, it'd be 3.5 hours in a holding cell, right? It was the longest 3.5 hours of my life. I turned Muslim in every goddamn thing. Because that's what you do when you go to jail. You turn Muslim. I walk out that thing, slam my leg, my brother slam. As soon as I got home, boy, I was right back on that pork bacon like it was nobody's business. What? Somebody the crunch of that bacon that turned me on, right? That turkey bacon is chewy. I'm blowing bubbles with the bacon. And I say, is this bacon flavor bubble? You know, this is new. This is pretty new to me. I like watching the news a lot. They had Stevie Wonder on the news not too long ago, and he was talking about how he won't perform in Florida no more today. Just something about the stand your ground laws, right? So I'm thinking, that's some powerful stuff. But then I thought about it. I'm like, how Stevie know where he performing at any goddamn way, right? Like, let's keep it real. It ain't like Stevie know where he at, goddamn. They can book him for something. He be singing in the key of goddamn life with no problems at all. Like, come on now, Stevie. Just think Stevie weren't about the wrong stuff. They still dressing Stevie in dashikis and stuff, right? They putting beads in Stevie here. I said, Stevie don't see this, though. Last time I seen him, I thought it was Nelson Mandela. I said, man, Nelson singing karaoke? This is new. This is pretty new. I like watching the news, though. Like, not too long ago, remember they had that cop in Delaware shot that guy in a wheelchair not too long ago, shot him in a wheel. Talk about he was trying to run, right? I said, anything but run, Mr. Officer, run. That's crazy. Now, you know, cops, they take it too far. They come down and go, here's the skid marks where his wheelchair peeled off at. He said he was doing 60. I said, I've never seen a wheelchair go that fast. I've seen the movie Johnny Five. Like, no, his wheelchair didn't go that fast. That's not true. Brutality is something else, though, man. They had the cop in Las Vegas not too long ago tase some girl with a taser, tased her. Did you know a taser holds 5,000 watts? 5,000. That's like a microwave, right? So imagine if something happened, like you might die from that taser. Now they comparing your death to a hot pocket, right? Could you imagine being compared to a hot pocket? Damn, you compare me to a hot pocket. Now that I got y'all attention for the night, I guess I could get into bringing up your host of the award ceremony tonight, Mr. Stefan Roots. Before I bring him up, I want to say I appreciate you for even inviting me and asking me to do this for you, because it's not often where people ask me to come up here and do things. I am from the city of Chester. I am the mayor of Chester. Not the unofficial, like Mr. Harriman said. I am the mayor of Chester in my mind. And you should believe it too. I don't deal with politics. I just deal with corner stores and if they charge it too much for Pepsis and stuff. That's the only thing that I can do. But when Steph called me up, he asked me if I could introduce him, and he was like, I want you to roast me. And I'm like, you're inviting me to talk bad about you. Like, it's not too often people call you up to invite you to talk bad about them. So when I hung up the phone, I'm thinking, like, man, this could be fun. This could be fun. But then I thought about it. Like, how do you roast such a good person, right? How do you roast a guy who does so much for the community and make sure that everybody has a voice around here? Like, it's kind of hard. That's like disrespecting Jesus for dying for our sins and stuff, right? Yeah, you can't disrespect Jesus for dying. Like, he just died, and now you're teasing him for dying? That's just not going to work. But the first time that I met Steph, it was at my radio show that I used to do over at Wyoming University. I did a show, and the first time he came, I thought he was Donnie Simpson, so I thought it was my big break, right? I said, they done told Donnie Simpson about me? So Steph come walking in, I'm like, hold on, he ain't got them green eyes, like something ain't right. It took me some convincing for me to believe that he was actually not Donnie Simpson. And so I'm like, nah, you're Donnie. I think I'm about to have a big break. But after that day, me and Steph, we kept in contact and we supported each other. He was the first one to feature me on a blog, in the Chester City blog. And I still to this day, I appreciate you for that, because that catapulted a little bit of my career to be a little bit more known in the city of Chester and everything. So I also like to say, like, we have a lot of things in common, Steph. Like, we're probably both introverts, right? You probably a bit more introverted than I. Like, sometimes we're in a conversation and he's so soft-spoken, I gotta be like, what did you say, Steph? And I gotta keep her, what did you say? So the last time we was talking, I said, Steph, just text me what you're saying. Cause I don't have no time to keep asking you to repeat yourself. Come on, Steph, get to the point, brother. Get to the point. It's just hard to just like roast somebody. Like you have to be like, you're over 50 maybe. You have to be, right? And I'm jealous because he's still walking around like he's 35 years, like his skin is good. Like that's good skin, right? Like I'm comfortable enough in my skin to be like, yo, that guy has a good grade of skin, right? You never heard of dude, never heard of somebody had a good grade of skin, right? Like I don't know what water he's drinking to stay so young, but it ain't Deer Park. It ain't Deer Park. Cause I done seen some older people drink some Deer Park. They still look old as goddamn dirt. I'm just saying, like, before tonight, you gotta tell me what are you drinking, because I need some of that water. But without further ado, I thank y'all for giving me y'all attention and coming out and supporting this good situation that's going on. I'm gonna bring your host of the tonight's ceremonies of the Chester Awards. Could you please give a big round of applause for my friend, your friend, Mr. Stefan Roots. Come on now, show him some love.
Thank you. You know, I always said when I was doing the paper and the blog, if I were to have like a comic, if a paper were to have a comic or if a blog were to have a comic, that's my dude. So I'm so glad he was available to come out and share his talents with you guys. You like Jay Sutton?